This Kratos business has me stressed. Why did I have so many children? Hephaestus! My phone of heads. Thank you so- Ooh! Okay! Go ahead, Hephaestus!
Please, for the love of Zeus, open the door!
So you finally brought your bitch ass outside, Ares!
Listen, everything I did to make you go there!
Did that include hoeing me into killing my wife and child?
You don't need kids! Fuck them kids!
Fuck them kids!
I did not mean yours!
Ass god, remember, go and hold this bucket for me, trash ass nigga.
One time for my Greek god sisters, one time for my Olympic hoes. Ladies can't tell the difference. One time for my god who knows how to save her. She don't wanna be saved.
Yes, if there was a price for rotten judgment, Ares, you've already won that.
Nah, do not hold me with the weapon I gave you. Don't hold me. Hey, no, this is slavery. Help. No.
After Ares caught the ass-whooping of a lifetime, Kratos dedicated himself to only one purpose and one purpose alone: hoeing every single god in the Greek pantheon.